It's a potted history and a balanced viewpoint, according to Hackney Council and Bryant and May. But at the Museum of Labour History in Limehouse, the director has thrown out the exhibition as a rosy-cheeked picture of appalling conditions in a phosphorus-filled factory. Dental treatment was free, but performed without anaesthetics to minimise the effects of white phosphorus capable of crumbling jaws. A strike over insubordination, according to the company, was over conditions, according to Fabians. The museum accept that Bryant and May have been good employers this century, but reject their image of the last.
The Lancet wrote article after article about Fussy Jaw. The London Hospital became the world's leading hospital in the removal of jaws and the treatment of cancer of the skin. So it's not me saying it. And even the Salvation Army was so incensed by the conditions at Bryant and May, they set up their own match factories. If an OAP came in here, a woman, and one has, who actually worked at the Bryant and May's factory, at the end of the last century, they would be incensed by this.
The exhibition, dismissed as a PR exercise by the museum, was supposed to run for a month at Limehouse. It's packed up, awaiting collection. David Bellin, Thames News.